Hello, my name is Mandi Gibbons, I'm 18 years old and I'm from the lovely rural. Hobbies. I have a lot of hobbies, it's just fitting it all in such a short time space without me babbling on, which I tend to do, so I may as well get right to the point. I'd say my favourite hobby is to write songs, to write poems. That I love doing that, I do that so much. Basically everything that happens around me is always an inspiration for a song, so when I look back on the songs I wrote, I think, wow, I come out of that situation so strong. And while I was going through that situation, I made a great song, and that wasn't even meant to rhyme, so I think I'm going to make that into a song. No, I'm just kidding, but I probably will. So what I tend to do is when I think of a good song or a good lyric or a good line, it's always pen to paper or it's a text to my boyfriend. It's like, he'll go, oh, that was a lovely text. I'll send something like, you're always in my heart, I've loved you from the start. He'll go, that was lovely, that was such a nice text to send me. And I'm like, oh, that was just an inspiration for a song. You must think, I thought you were being nice. Well, I'm just like, it's an inspiration for a song, love. But another thing that I like to do is I love to go to bingo. I love to go to the bingo, I'm not gonna lie, let's just get straight to the point. I go to the bingo with my mum, and it's a good little stress-free situation instead of wondering whether you're gonna get the next number off, but not really that stress-free, but it's a nice relaxing thing and I get to see my lovely little mum. And another thing I love to do, which is a lovely hobby I love, is I play keyboard. Well, I play it by ear, so if I hear a song, I'll go right to the chord and I will play. And I will sit there until I get that song. And I'll be like, ooh, I love this. And I'll put my own little twist on it. I always love to put my own little twist on things. I mean, it's good to be different, isn't it? I love to walk my dog. I love to spend time with my family and friends. And I am obsessed with Tina Turner. Look, I'm babbling on, but you know. I'm obsessed with Tina Turner. I watch her video all the time. My boyfriend must be like, Mandi, turn it off. But the worst thing is, after the video's ended, I'm then singing and rolling, doing all the actions. He must be like, why do I put up with this? Why? But yeah, I love Tina Turner. She's amazing. But I have a lot of hobbies, and I could go on and on and on, but I'm meant to keep this short, aren't I? It's like 5 minutes long. I'll get to the next question. Why I would love to take part. There are so many reasons why I would love to take part. I absolutely love music, dancing, singing, entertaining. It's in my blood. I've been brought up with music in me. Like my grandfather, he was an amazing singer, and he sung on like cruise ships, and he did with stuff with the Joe Loss Band. He did some pretty big venues. And my dad, when I was growing up, he always said, your granddad would have loved you singing, only if he got to see you singing. He always says, I was born into a womanly version of him, because we use our hands when we sing and we have these big voices. And that is always an inspiration to me. I would love to follow on that trait. And getting to be on a cruise ship with people who I've bought a ticket to have the most entertaining, most lovely trip ever, and you can be part of their experience is amazing. I would love to entertain the socks off them. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna put it straight. I would love to be a part of their experience and them to say, did you hear that girl Mandi singing? She was amazing, you should go on that cruise ship. I couldn't see myself doing anything else but singing and dancing. It's literally my life. I couldn't picture myself in a different job. And to do that, and to be entertaining nearly every night, meeting other people who love music like I do, and being around them people for 6 weeks, could you really think of anything better than that? If you're an entertainer and you truly love entertaining, you couldn't think of a better place to be for 6 weeks, being around people who love music and getting to sing every single night and entertain. Come on, it can't get any better than that. So I would love to take a part in this experience. I would love it. Next question. I babble on. My entertainment skills. Well, let's put it this way. When I do a show for people, obviously, I sing and I dance. And I also do a bit of comedy too and impersonations. So I always love to give so much to a performance that people walk away and say, wow. That's what they say. Wow. Because I don't, if I feel I haven't worked to get that reaction, I'm like, Mandi, come on, work. So I love to sing, dance, and do comedy impersonations. I love to give a lot to my shows. So I'd say I've got quite a few entertainment skills, and also I play on the keyboard now and then on my shows too, on songs that I've wrote myself. So keyboard, singing, dancing, comedy and impersonations. I think that's a lot to give to a show. Hopefully. I think it is, because I, at the end of the night, I'm like, so I think it is, yeah.
And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best man I'll ever know. There's no way I can ever go. No way I'm living without you. I'm not living without you. I don't wanna be free. I'm staying. And you, you're gonna love me. Oh, yeah. You're gonna love me. And I am telling you, I'm not going. Even though there are times I've shown that there's just no way, there's no way. We're part of the same place. We're part of the same time. We both share the same blood. We both have the same minds. In time, we had so much to see in. No way. I'm not waking up tomorrow morning and finding that there's nobody there. Darling, there's no way. No way I'm living without you. I'm not living without you. You see, there's just no way, there's no way. Turn down the mountains, yell, scream, shout. You can say what you want, I'm not walking out. Stop all the rivers, put strike and kill. I'm not gonna leave you, there's no way I will. And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best man I'll ever know. There's no way I can ever. No way. No way. I'm living without you. I'm not living without you. Not living without you. I don't wanna be free. I'm staying. And you're gonna love me. Oh, yeah, you're gonna love me. Yes, I. Oh, love me. You're gonna love me.
and then I think you might like to hear something from us.
Job down in
nice
the
and easy.
Working
but there's just one thing, you see. We never ever do nothing nice and easy. We always do it nice and rough. But we're gonna take the beginning of this song and do it easy. But then we're gonna do the finish rough. It's the way we do Proud Mary.
And we're rolling on the river.
Listen to the story now. Left a good job in the city. Working for my man every night and day. And I never lost 1 minute of sleep. And I was worrying about the way that things might have been. Big wheel keep on turning. Ooh, the Proud Mary keep on burning. And we're rolling.
Rolling.
Rolling, yeah.
Rolling.
Rolling on a river.
Rolling on the river.
Say we're rolling.
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 Rolling on a river.
Rolling on the river.
I believe you should pick me because I've worked so hard. I'm such a hard worker. I am dedicated to music 110%, even more. I love music. My life is based around music. My boyfriend made me a home studio because literally I'm 24/7 got music on the brain. Someone will say a sentence to us in the street and I'm like, that'd be great in a song. My boyfriend's like, Mandy, give it a break. But honestly, I've worked so hard. I've done so many shows. I've tried to get so many breaks. I've come so close to getting where I want to be, and now I feel like I am so close again. And this time, I'm not going to let it go. I am going to work. I love it at the end of the day to think I really worked my hardest today. I really tried my best. I can't go and have a good night's sleep without knowing I tried my best. I'm a thinker, so I have to make sure I work hard. And I love to sing my life and singing and dancing. Oh, honestly, I want you to get to know me in person to see how much I love music. So that will come across on camera 100% because it's my life. And I will work so, so hard for this. I promise you I will. I believe I deserve this break. I really do, because it's not just a break. It's my life. And you'll get more than 110% from me. I am ready to entertain the world. I am ready. Thank you. Take care. God bless. And I hope to hear from you soon. Okay. Thank you. Bye. For now.